believe that you deserve to be praised and to be worshipped by your called out people. In this morning, Father, we are gathered in this place, anticipating your mighty moving, your strengthening to each and every one of us. Lord, you know the condition of every single person within this place, and we believe that you have it in your heart and in your mind to meet every single one of us in accordance to our needs. So Heavenly Father, may this gathering at this moment be a celebration of your faithfulness to your people. Be a celebration of the calling that you have given to your apostle, the good man of the house in the end time. Lord, we are blessed people because we have been made part of the ministry of your sent one, the good man of the house at the end time. And so, Father, this moment we came prepared to worship, to receive your message that would be conveyed to us. We are also entrusting to you, Father, the speaker, the man in whom you will use to convey to us your message. May your anointing continue to be upon his lips as he will deliver your message to us. And may every single one of us also in this place will receive a portion of your anointing, so that the message that we will be hearing will come to our hearts and to our minds with clarity and even with conviction, Father. And Father, may each and every one of us continue to acknowledge your goodness and your faithfulness in our lives. And so again, we ask of you that the abundance of the presence of thy Holy Spirit guide us and continue to do its work in edifying our faith and giving us direction and guidance in our service unto you. Again, we give you back all the glory, Heavenly Father. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Praise the Lord.
The one who led us in our opening prayer is Pastor Faye Palma Berrios, our minister from Chicago. And now I would like to call on our East Coast Sub-District Coordinator, Pastor David Medina, to give us a few words to welcome us into his service.
Glory to God. Welcome, brothers and sisters, and also welcome.